on, keep on, keep on.
You'll never stop.
Booyah, 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 booyah.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. My name is Derek Ray, and with me is my commentary partner Lee Dixon, and we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. This should be high-intensity stuff, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek, as always. Pleasure to be here. I have to say, the atmosphere is fantastic in here, and I'm anticipating a really good game today. Hopefully, we won't be disappointed.
This is the lineup for the visitors today. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Rafael Varane plays with Sergio Ramos at the back. Porto starts with Ousmane. Dembele in the wide positions, and the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. Dembele. Here's Ben Yedder. Griezmann. Porto. And we finally get to see the new signing in action. Marc-Andre ter Stegen. What can the viewers expect from him, Lee?
Well, Derek, it's a top signing, it really is. That defence will really benefit from having the presence of him behind them. Gives you a real confidence knowing the keeper's got your back behind. He's a top pro too.
A real opening now. And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
De grados con el 6 Ben Yedder,
and they'll get ready for the throw in. Well, what on earth happened there? But after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw in. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. He's in with a chance, surely. Oh, how about that for a chip? Savour it. Pure brilliance.
Well, here it is again, Derek. The audacity of it, the skill, the techers, everything, all those words you want to use. Absolutely brilliant. The keeper doesn't know what he's going to do, and neither did we.
Even Steven won a piece on this match. And he's in. Griezmann! Still alive. Really good interception. Dembele. Won it back. Good pressure to regain possession. Griezmann. Saint-Maximin. This looks promising. Must take the lead here, and they have. You've got to say, it has been coming. So Piemonte Calcio get the game restarted, and they have work ahead of them. In control, Griezmann as he goes forward. Now the attack fizzled out. That is how to apply the pressure. Well, encouragement for Piemonte Calcio. Griezmann and return to Ben Yedder. Can they square the game? And that is how to endear yourself to the fans in your debut.
Well, he's in dreamland. It's all going to plan and then some.
Once again, the sides are level. It's a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. Bailly Alex Telles has it. Saint-Maximin. And space to cross it. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Oh, skipping away. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. Porto. Valverde. Keeping the opposition at bay with that splendid challenge. Not a good pass. Mitchell van Bergen. Opportunity in the wide area. Can he give them the lead? Well, it might still work out for them. Danger averted for now. Griezmann. And they need to get tighter here. Well, nothing comes of it. Griezmann. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? Williams. He takes aim. Wonderful block. Mitchell van Bergen. Real chance. Is it going to be? Oh, masterful defending to prevent what looked like a certain goal. Dembele. Well, based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. The decision is yellow card. The referee must have thought there was additional cover there. It wasn't the denial of a goal-scoring opportunity.
Well, I'm looking around for that man you're talking about, Derek. He looks like the last man to me.
Well, the goalkeeper doing what he's paid to do. Will this corner bear fruit for them? Whipped in by Griezmann. Not to be this time. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Well, that's a super ball over the top. Great work defensively, but still the chance. Can they forge ahead? Federico Valverde. Here's Carvajal. Valverde. Griezmann. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. This might have potential. A disappointing end to the move. Breaking at pace. Di Maria. Defenders need to cover. Carvajal, and a fine stop. Lima. It's with Alex Telles. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Williams. Di Maria. Chances on. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve. 3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked?
Temperatura ha bajado un par de grados. Con el 11, Williams.
Well, it could be on for him here. Can he convert? Well, well, well. How many players would have the confidence to try that? Simply magnificent.
Well, Derek, the chip was always on. Keeper caught in no man's land, but it's still a difficult skill and it's a lovely finish.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. All the way through to the keeper then. Williams. Di Maria now. Carvajal. And that's a corner. Played in by Griezmann. On a corner like that, every goalkeeper's dream, really. Half an hour remaining then.
The visitors have had total control of possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
Griezmann. Well, taken away. He won the ball. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Martial! And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick! Excellence in finishing, there for all to see! Well, how about this? 4-3. Maneuvering forward is Griezmann. And the counter-attack is on, options available. Can they take advantage of the situation? Going for the dink. Wonderful chip. Superb save.
Well, the keeper gambled coming off his line, but it paid off.
An attack full of promise. Well read to put an end to that attack. Clears it away. So 20 minutes to go. Alan. And space here on the flank. Will he play it in? This could square the game. Well, wasted opportunity. Is he here? Would have been a decent chance, but offside the verdict. Rafael Varane. Griezmann. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Corner then to Piemonte Calcio as they look to press home their advantage. And firing it into the area. And a throw in it's going to be. This attack looks highly promising. Must be. Not even close in the end, Lee.
Well, he's had a go, Derek. He's gone for power, but the accuracy just wasn't there, was it?
Di Maria. Possession lost by Di Maria.
The players are using this energy from the crowd to drive them forward time after time to get back into this.
Dybala. João Félix. This could finish it. And another goal! It doesn't get much better than this. A debut double.
Well, it's a double bubble, Derek. You can't believe it.
Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? Playing with purpose and control. Williams going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Griezmann. Well, foul play, says the referee. Di Maria. Felix. João Felix. And a goal to put the final stamp on it. That will do it.
Well, here it is again. He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded, and then threw on goal. You never really had any doubt it's going to slot that way. Good finish.
Oh, good vision. Alan. We are going to have 2 additional minutes. A sloppy pass. Difficult to stop him. Griezmann. He's in with a chance. Can they cover up? And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory. He's in with a chance.
Up everything so I could be this. All my old friends think I'm a real do it for the kids and you do it for the honeys, for a little bit of this and a little bit of money. You'd be there by now if you had to see what I did. Couch thinks you way in, we'll laugh out loud. There's a real stupidity. I think I got here by using these itty bitty. I give up but live a lie. I wish that all it took was a flavor Kool-Aid, and maybe like a billion Kim K's. I've been saying no. On the with the TV and lasagna, I'm the real montage, turn like a katana. Do it for the kids and you do it for the honeys, for a little bit of this and a little bit of money. My old friends, they be criticizing, you be changed, who think she is, why she got no wedding ring. Even the good ones, they always say, when you gonna give up, live the right way. Like, why you gotta go and do me like that? Why you never ever call me right back? I was born for this and I would sacrifice you like the kid in the
glasses from Lord of the Flies, boo. Oh.